The smoke was slowly rising as the light began to fade. There were fires on the skyline from some distant border raid. And I was riding out at 17 to join my first brigade many years ago. And I chanced upon a farmhouse where the woman took me in. She gave me food and wine, she gave me shelter from the wind. She delayed me from my regiment and service of my king many years ago. She said, soldier, before I lose you to the fight, oh my soldier, took me over in the fading fire glow. On that wild and misty night, she was my woman. When I rose next morning, I was gone before she stirred. I tore myself away from there and left without a word. Sound of distant infantry was the only thing I heard on that morning. In that day I aged 10 years and died 1,000 deaths. I learned the feel of frozen steel and fear within my breast. But the lesson I'll remember till they lay me to my rest keeps returning. To the fight, oh my soldier, I'll make a man of you tonight. She took me over in the fading fire glow. On that wild and misty night, she was my woman. And young compatriots went out to have their fun. And there was no single house they did not burn or overrun on that evening. And I rode out to that place again as hard as I could ride. But I found them by the tree along the lonely mountainside. In the hands of those brave friends of mine, she suffered and she died many years ago. Soldier, before I lose you to the fight, she said, soldier, I'll make a man of you tonight. She took me over in the fading fire glow. On that wild and misty night, she was my woman.